It's not recording.
Mm-hmm.
He did it! He got 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 it! He got
Mr. Layman. I'm willing to work for my keepsake.
And I'm willing to make you keep working for me.
Come on, CC.
Hey, Buck. You don't happen to have any idea where you might have walked my things, do you?
Nope. How about you?
You sure you don't know?
He knows where the birds are, though. Out in the barn, way up in the roosters. There's big birds and little birds and baby birds and mama birds, and they're all flying around like angels.
No, now the angels are way up in heaven there, bud. The birds are here in the air. The whole world is...
So are we getting back to those verses?
Well, I
think
that's
I know why you're singing, Norma Henshaw. You're singing and cleaning the whole dry goods. Top to bottom on it, found that new slick talking preacher.
Well,
Now, Norma, for all we know, this guy's a smooth talking con man. We don't know nothing about him.
We know he's a preacher.
What church is he with?
Well, Luella, he's a Christian, of course.
That doesn't mean you can trust him, you know.
I've been praying for this for 10 years in a row. The Lord knows how the town needs a preacher, Luella. Just look at Goldie.
Crazy, CC. All the boy needs is a tub of hot water. I've been saying that one for years.
Huh? questions asked. Animal vibe? Turn loose on the world. He'll make his way just fine. Be an awful fine creature. And just like his daddy, I guess. My daddy. Now he was a preacher. He had folks up on their feet and out of their seat and singing and stomping, and life was just fine. Man took to a Bible like he was there just to shout it. Gonna tell everybody, everybody about the wonder and miracle and sweet love of Jesus. He said, you there, Miss Lane, don't you love that sweet story? Well, sure you do. I said, sure you do. I says, come on up front here and tell us all about it. Tell the whole church how much you love that sweet story. Gonna bring them all up front. Let them all tell the story. I said, no sin's a great sin, because all men are sinners. Yes, ma'am, that's all men. I said, all men. I said, every last man's a sinner. Then there's me. I'm up front in church, and I shout something out, and they name in right to me, and I shout, and they shout. And then all of a sudden, it's dead quiet. I mean, they're listening and waiting, and all ready to holler. And there's me up there, thinking, playing. Forgot what I was preaching.
No!
Yeah, plumb forgot where I was. Did you just feel something?
Yeah, I felt something.
Was that a raindrop, you mean?
What's that?
Would you look at those clouds, Jenna May? Right up to the break of the trees
now. Oh, my Lord!
We best find your brother before the sky splits wide open.
He's on his way home.
Buddy!
Buddy's not gonna see the woods if it's storming.
Buddy!
Easy, come on. If he's home alone, he'll be scared after death.
It's raining! It's raining! And did nobody hear? And did nobody hear? Dad!
Keep your mind off the dogs a while.
The way you want to walk out, CD.
Just outside a while.
You two be careful in the dark now.
I tell you, Ferris, I have enough to hear with this fight.
Oh, pump her up some and see how she does. Easy work on the CC right on.
Ah, good worker, is he?
You give him a grease gun, you think he's in heaven.
I would call those freaky dogs love to keep clean.
Well, he doesn't want to watch the boy now.
Yeah, I know those freaks. All the time I'm dipping, all the time I'm dunking, freaks like a duck around water.
Trees is green, weeds is green, grass is green, and birds are blue.
You're awful smart for a thing in the morning.
You might be up there with it. Arms are the wings, and wings are the feathers.
How'd you get down?
Well, you just fly down, Cece.
Well, if you're gonna be barnstorming, you best get your wings out.
Like a bird?
Like a bird.
Is he flying?
Close your eyes now.
Is he flying?
If you're willing to fly, pal, I'm willing to witness.
Lift him higher.
Higher?
Lift him way out of the sky. Clear out of the sky.
Higher?
Higher.
How's the air up there?
Blue.
Have you seen Buddy Lane?
He's flying.
Flying?
Flying way up the sky. Clear up the sky.
Have you seen Mr. Lindbergh? Any word from Mr. Lindbergh?
Mr. Who?
Mr. Lindbergh.
Ain't nobody flying but the birds.
Any sign of Buddy Lane?
Who's Buddy Lane?
He's a good boy.
He is?
He's a smart boy. I know.
Have you seen Mr. Cece?
Mr. Who?
Mr. Cece.
Who's Mr. Cece?
He's a bird.
A bird brain, you mean?
Hey, Cece, you flying?
Keep your eyes closed.
You're flying.
You want to go higher?
He wants to go with you, though, Cece.
I'm staying right here with you, pal.
You like it here?
I like it just fine.
You like the wind?
Feels nice.
Feels soft.
It's a nice sort of feeling. Dream, I'm afraid.
Is Angel's a dream?
Buddy, how come he can't find her?
Mama's been gone a long time now.
He wants us so bad.
I know. If his arms are the wings, and his wings are the feathers, he can find him in the sky, baby. See, if he's flying, he can be with his mama.
Buddy, listen.
They can fly in the sky and the wind. It's not that with fire.
My father's not here anymore.
He has to find
her. You have to remember. She's left you a father and a sister. And there's friends here for Buddy.
You got any one of these? You got you a belly button?
Last time I looked at it.
Well, it's a four.
As far as I know, you're born with it. It's part of the package.
You need a baby, Cece? Baby's got belly buttons.
You're born with all kinds of amazing things.
Hey, Cece, where's babies come from?
Well, their mom's house.
Got him in the morning. We can get him in cold. them go!
Even put your butt in the air!
A guy who can't breathe, you're pretty strong. Now hold still! Hold still and listen!
He can't find me!
You're not underwater!
Baba!
You're not in the water, buddy!
Baba!
You can't breathe!
He has to find me!
Oh, what do I have to do with you, damn it? Your mama's not here anymore, buddy, can't you see? She's dead!
No!
It ain't his fault, Cece!
Let him go!
It's not your fault!
Let him go!
No!
It ain't his fault! The water's too big!
Baba!
It's not your fault!
It's nobody's fault!
It ain't!
No, it ain't!
It ain't nobody's fault!
It's not your fault, buddy!
It ain't nobody's fault!
It ain't nobody's fault!
Nobody's fault.
God took her.
That's not your fault, buddy.
God's bad.
Now, buddy,
he's made it rain.
It rains because it's water.
It's storm.
Because it's water. It rains so the plants can grow. It rains so the birds can drink. It rains because it's water, buddy. That's what water does.
It does?
Yeah, that's all it does. Now breathe.
No.
Breathe.
No, he ain't gonna.
You've been breathing all along, pal. You might just as well face the facts and get it over with.
He ain't gonna breathe, Cece. You can't make him.
You're breathing right now.
No, he ain't.
Yeah, you are.
Nope.
Are you ready?
What you gonna do to him, Cece?
We ain't gonna breathe.
But he can't breathe.
Hey, Cece. It's raining. He can't breathe in the rain. Hey, Cece. You okay? You all right? Hey, Cece.
Oh.
Now we're getting somewhere. Feels pretty good, don't it? Hey, buddy. Buddy, you best let out with the old and take some new, pal. Now, what'd you just do?
We breathe. Can't you see him?
All right, let's try it once more then. Ready? One, two, three, breathe. Now, the wonderful thing about breathing is you can't help but to do it all the time.
He can't?
Even when you're sleeping, you're pretty busy breathing.
When you're sleeping?
All the time. Even in the rain.
No, sorry, Cece.
Buddy.
What?
It's raining.
It's raining.
It's letting up some, but it's still raining.
It can't breathe.
You can breathe. You are breathing. And you're going to keep breathing.
In the rain, Cece? You're going to breathe in the rain?
But if there's one thing you are, it's an A number one breather. Word of honor.
Word of honor.
Word of honor.
You know what, Cece? He ain't itching so bad.
You know why, don't you?
Because he's breathing.
Buddy! I got a sneaking suspicion. It's not just because you're breathing, but because you've been breathing while rolling around in all this rain.
Buddy!
Over here, Jimmy. Hey, him and Cece are breathing.
Oh, Bud, I've been looking for you half the night.
He can breathe in the water, Jimmy. How about you?
Are you sure he's all right?
Looks fine to me.
I can't worry me to death, you two.
Oh, Ginny Mae,
you guys had a sweet talk a while. You want him to maybe go itch somewhere else?
Buddy, wait a minute.
Itching like crazy. His elbows, his backbone, his hitters. Except his dogs ain't itching.
That's because your dogs are in a puddle of water.
What are you doing?
Put some of this puddle in his hitters. Feels nice.
You best find your daddy and tell him we'll be down in the water.
Right now?
Go on.
Well, can't you just wait for us, Cece? It won't take me long.
Go on, Gina Mae, and stop looking so worried.
You two be careful out there now.
He is.
You about ready to do it, bud?
We're going to take it, Cece.
We're going to try and fix you up.
Ain't you going to carry him?
What? My back's off and wore out.
Miss Henshaw, have you seen my dad?
Well, I was him when I trained down the garage on top of the preacher.
Well, Mr. Shadow's headed to the river.
The river?
Yeah, if you see my dad, tell him Buddy's with Cece, and they're both down in the water. Well, bless me, sweet Jesus!
Oh, Bud, you're getting awful heavy.
You think he's a fatso?
I think you just grown.
Like a weed.
To say the least.
Hey, Cece, you ain't gonna put him in that river water, are you?
Still itching?
Oh, he ain't so sure no more.
Now, just look at it a second, bud. It's not gonna hurt you. You see, the river is more or less like the rain. Put a little in your hand. See how it falls?
Like the rain.
Only there's a little more of it.
Yeah.
Well, let's get your pants rolled up.
You Easy, Zizi, easy!
Is that better?
Hey, Zizi.
Yeah,
he's a wonder.
You are, huh? Well, what are you wondering about?
You think his mom is okay?
I think your mom is in heaven.
Oh,
now, you sit close by me.
Yes!
You want to feel your way along the park. You see?
Hey, Zizi, you been to heaven?
Well, to tell you the truth, bud, I've been a little too busy being here. Pretty much any place else but here.
Where's heaven at?
Well, let me think a minute.
Is it in the sky?
Not exactly.
You still thinking?
I'm trying, pal. I guess you could say heaven is where you are when you ain't here no more.
When you ain't here no more.
Like your mom.
She's gone.
Well, that's it.
Hey, Cece. You hear?
What's that?
The river is talking.
The water, you mean? The waves?
It's talking, Cece.
Well, what's it saying, bud?
You don't know.
Who doesn't know?
He don't.
Who
don't? Him. Him, Zizi, get
there! Yeah, I can hear you. You're a pretty good guy, bud. You know that?
Hey, Zizi, how come they sing it?
It's all right. Hey, ladies! Ladies, we'd like to be alone here.
He liked it in the water.
What are they doing? Ladies, we're trying to be alone here, don't you see?
I brought a pass of showers. We're all here to witness.
I'm just trying to watch the boy. Don't you understand?
We're here for the best.
This isn't a baptism!
Praise God, the Lord is with him!
I'm just trying to watch the Lord! Would you stop singing? Stop singing and listen to me! This has nothing to do with the church and the Spirit! I'm done with the church! Stop singing and listen!
He can breathe in the water!
Don't make me a preacher, damn it! I'm not going to baptize the Lord!
He's breathing!
Like a slate wiped clean. washed away, when there was fire in the sky. Now there was nothing. The idiot boy is dead, don't you see? Buddy Lehman's gone. There's no more telling the weather now. It was the boy who told us the weather. And that boy, he was something. Something else for a fact. You see, he couldn't talk for 2 cents, or take the time to tie his shoes. But he always seemed to know things you figured nobody knew. And without nothing but a willow rod in his hands, Buddy Lehman came onto my land in late spring and set himself to divide it. That boy had a touch and a feel for water.
You ain't ready to get lost.
Get back to sleep.
Only your one.
maybe you gotta stick around a while? See?
It all depends, bud.
There's lots of good stuff here, you know?
There is some.
Yeah, good stuff. You see the woods over there, don't you?
Well, I sure do.
That's where the birds live.
Do they now?
Yeah, way up in the trees, in the leaves.
Now, that's a good thing to know.
Hey, you see the ground right here?
Mr. Layman, I do.
That's where the doodlebugs are.
Well, you're just chock full of knowledge, my friend.
He thought you might be.
I beg your pardon?
He says he thought you might be.
Now, you're talking about you.
Well, yeah. Look, can't I hear him?
Yeah, I hear you, pal.
You see the sky up there, pal?
Bud, I'm looking right at it.
You know who lives up there, don't you?
Who?
Jesus.
Way up there.
Jesus, Son of God does.
Well, what do you figure he does up there, bud?
Maybe he's got him a little house.
Yeah?
Yeah, and maybe he's got him a running toilet inside.
Now that's a good thing to have.
He thunk it might be.
Mr. Layman, it does my heart good to meet a man who knows his way around the church.
Oh, we ain't got no church, Cece. Don't you know nothing?
Your mama taught you the gospel at home, huh?
His mom?
Yeah.
You ain't seen her?
Nope.
He can't find her nowhere, Cece.
Well, how long should we go?
Oh, we ain't so sure no more. He looks in his house and in his yards and in the woods. And he can't find her nowhere.
Well, I'd imagine she'd be home before long, don't you think?
Sometimes he hears her. Sometimes at night, he hears her right there. And her voice is right there. Like he can touch her over us. And he's sleeping.
You mean your mom's passed away, bud?
You know where she is?
I'd imagine she's living in heaven. You know what angels are, though.
What?
Angels are what we call the people in heaven. The folks on beyond us, you see?
What's angels do?
Well, for the most part, they all tend to fly around and sing.
Angels can fly?
That's what they say.
Like the birds?
Like the birds.
Hey, Dad! She's up in the sky! His mom's flying with Jesus!
You're gonna be up in the sky like never to come down if you don't make the church for a dude, boy.
He's talking to Cece.
Found yourself a friend, huh?
That guy ain't had nothing to eat, Dad.
You're the bell's looking for work, huh?
Cece shower, sir.
Ferris Lane shower.
Hey, you figure there's maybe something to drink in this box?
Well, that may be full of nothing, my friend.
Ain't you figure there's maybe some free beer down inside it?
Don't be so darn nosy.
Oh, he ain't gonna hurt nothing, Dad. He's just gonna holler around a while, like he's a helper, like Cece.
Make a deal, my friend?
Word of honor, Cece?
You can haul this case around town for a while, if you promise. Bring it right back.
Lick your hands, Cece. Ain't gonna drop this box for nothing. No, no, three. He's gonna lose down the side of it. Raise up no help. He knows there ain't no river down the side of it. He's a good guy, that bloody lady. Word of honor, he is.
I'd imagine being a daddy gets to be a full-time business.
The showers, I love them. Say, where you come from?
I've been walking, Mr. Layman. For close to 3 months now, I hardly rode in a car, let alone try and fix one. But I'm needing a job awful bad, don't you see? Just enough work to beat me.
I might could help you if I knew what you did.
Well, there wasn't much work back in the half of Kentucky. I mean, I quit what I did, see?
You quit a good job for nothing?
I had to.
Walked out of the job and worked for miles?
I just couldn't do it no more.
Did that fire you?
No.
You're running with the law.
I just couldn't keep working no more.
What the hell did you do?
It doesn't matter anymore.
I can't hire a fellow to know what he does.
Mr. Layman, listen. To tell you the truth, I'm a preacher.
A teacher?
No, a Bible-toting preacher.
Oh, I never hear full of it.
I ain't preached no more, though.
You are full of it.
I ain't preached for 3 months in a row, Mr. Layman. Went close to 12 years. Then I quit. Now I'm done.
You really preaching?
I was a preacher. I ain't preaching no more.
Bible thumping, Jesus thumping, heaven no more. Preaching.
No, word of honor, Jimmy, man. Word of honor.
Mr. Shower, the truth, buddy.
Oh, he ain't done nothing.
you'll feel better and you'll get some root beer. That box is heavy. It's under hurt something awful.
You didn't take something out of that case now, boy.
No, sirree, Dad. There ain't nothing down in it.
Nothing in it?
Nope. No root beer, nothing. We're to honor.
You mean the boy dumped all your stuff out?
It's a little bit easier to carry now, yeah.
All your clothes?
Your blanket?
My bedroll.
Your Bible?
My Bible.
Everything?
Seems to be the case.
Well, he figures it's time for him to take a walk now, Dad.
You're gonna hold still a minute.
Oh, you don't wanna sit still.
You're gonna sit still, you told you told me you did this thing.
Now, Mr. Lane,
some things you don't do, Mr. Chowers. You steal the clothes of a battle creature and sell them out of the things that still for.
A preacher?
A man buried in a pile of yellow dead and a preacher.
Stop altogether.
In that case, that coffee will cost you a nickel.
It's a good cup of coffee.
I got it.
He ain't going nowhere until the dogs start feeling better.
What's the matter?
The itching.
Looks like a touch of the eye.
Itching like crazy, CC.
All the boy needs is a tub of hot water. I've been saying that much for years. Fever weed, salt, and a tub of hot water.
He ain't itching no more.
You'll be itching all over you don't soak good feet.
Hell, I'm dirt head too, and I'm fine.
It ain't right not to wash.
Does it smell? Do you stink?
That ain't the point, Ferris.
Half the world made of dirt ain't hurting nothing. Road's dirt, field's dirt. Now what I say was so awful, boy.
I ain't about to repeat it.
Said hell, said damn.
You see what it leads to?
Bud cussed me once.
He's only a boy, Ferris.
When I was his age, I cussed all the time.
He's only 14.
And I'll tell you what else. I'm a better man for it.
You are the most bull-headed man in the world, Ferris Layman.
Man can't cuss, can't hardly talk.
Hey, Dad.
What's your need, son?
Dad, it's gonna rain.
Change the weather be nice.
Can't you see the clouds? It's gonna rain something awful.
The sky's awful blue.
No rain.
Can't you feel the clouds? It's gonna storm something awful.
Lord knows we could use it.
Not a cloud in the sky.
Rain, Basil.
Rain, huh?
Can't you feel the clouds?
What the boy says.
It's gonna rain.
How do you look when he said it?
Well, he was scratching, seeing something awful.
Seemed pretty sure, didn't he?
I come walking out the garage that says, how's it going, bud? He says, gonna rain.
It'll rain soon enough, dude. The boy knows.
How do you figure that is? How do you figure the boy knows like he knows?
Just feels it, I guess.
Feels the weather?
As close as I can figure, yeah.
It's that drowning thing. I mean, I fell off the water so young, I keep it.
It don't take long when we want him to change someone, dude.
I guess.
He's under that water for a while, you know. It's 3. No, no, it was 4. He's under that water for some time. It was his mom kept him from drowning. She died in the water. It's a strange thing.
Kind of scary almost, Basil. The way the boy is now.
Listen, dude, you just can't think like that, son. Sometimes things happen. You can't change them, you're nothing but a child. If the boy knows the weather, you've got to call it a blessing. It's a blessing.
Yeah.
There's nothing so fine as the woods and the sun.
You see all the birds?
Yeah, I see them.
You see that one there?
That's a bluebird.
How come he's flying?
He's scared like this.
Hey, bird! Where are you going? Don't hide in the trees.
Hello now.
Hey, bird! Come back here. Now, why you want your buddy?
Hey, bud.
Oh, buddy's all right.
Buddy?
Buddy gets me the woods. He's not about to sit still. Why do you give up on preaching?
That ain't quite how I put it.
Don't you believe in the Bible?
Miss Lane, I was raised on the Bible. My dad's a preacher, and his dad before. And his granddad and right on down the line. Before it comes to be 17 or 18, there's no questions asked. Hand him a bottle, turn him loose on the world. He'll make his way just fine. Be an awful fine preacher. Be just like his daddy, I guess. My daddy. Now he was a preacher. He had folks up on that beat and out of that seat, and singing and stomping, and life was just fine. Man took to a Bible like he was there just to shout it. Gonna tell everybody, everybody about the wonder and miracle and sweet love of Jesus. He'd say, you there, Miss Lane, don't you love that sweet story? Well, sure you do. I said, sure you do. I said, come on up front here and tell us all about it. Tell the whole church how much you love that sweet story. Gonna bring them all up front. Let them all tell the story. I said, no sin's a great sin, because all men are sinners. Yes, ma'am, that's all men. I said all men. I said every last man is a sinner. Then there's me. I'm up front of church, and I shout something out, and they'd amen right to me. And I shout, and they'd shout. And then all of a sudden, it's dead quiet. I mean, they're listening and waiting, and all ready to holler. And there's me up there. Thinking. Plain forgot what I was preaching.
No!
Yeah, plain forgot where I was. Did you just feel something?
Yeah, I felt something.
Was that a raindrop in your finger?
What's that?
Would you look at those clouds you made? Right up through the break in the trees there.
Oh, my Lord!
Oh, we best find your brother before the sky splits wide open.
He's on his way home!
Buddy!
See, he's not gonna see.
Buddy!
Come on, if he's home alone, he's scared of his death!
shut up.
Oh, he ain't lying down, Dad.
Well, do like I tell you.
He ain't hard a bit.
Don't backbump me, boy.
Oh, Dad, he ain't gonna sleep. You can't make him.
I'm gonna give you a count of 10. Hear me, bud?
Why?
I said one, two, three, four, five, six, eight, seven, eight, close.
Yeah.
Well, I know for a fact that this ain't near cold. It ain't cold because it's warm. This stuff ain't just plain water.
Just look at it, bud.
I tell you, my friend, I am absolutely astounded by what's in this bucket.
What is it?
Well, what we're on to right here is called itch juice.
Itch juice?
In a manner of speaking.
What's it do to it, QC?
Well, the wonderful thing about itch juice is it takes the itching right out of your feet.
It ain't gonna hurt him, Jenny Man.
Don't say it makes you feel better.
But there's nothing on earth that'll hurt you.
Kind of gives him the willies all over, CC. Got the willies something awful, Jenny May.
Now, buddy.
I think Mr. Shower knows just what he's doing.
He ain't feeling so sure he can write for me no more.
Now hold the boat, bud. What say we make this a deal here, pal?
We're to honor CC.
Now, there's nothing like singing for a good man in ease. Let you forget anything, might be at him, and settles your insides right down.
You want him to sing, CC?
And by the time you're finished, we'll have this issue right out of your feet.
Relax now.
You are this sunshine. This only, only sunshine. You make him happy when skies are gray.
Hey, you so pretty, huh? Hey, you so pretty. In the heart of the sky, yes, you are. You want to be up there now, don't you? Sodding in the wind.
Now hold still. He ain't gonna hurt you.
Oh, you're too little, why? Shh, you're all right.
Is he hurt?
Look at him, CC, he's little.
He's an awful pretty bird.
His feathers, those are blue.
Blue?
Blue,
like your eyes.
His eyes is blue.
Like the bird, like the sky, that's all blue.
Wow. Hey, CC, you wanna listen? Put it back to his mama.
All right. Careful now, pal. You all right?
Yeah, how about you?
Watch yourself up there. You got it?
Hey, CC, what color is that?
That's green.
Green? Trees is green, weeds is green, grass is green, and birds are blue.
You're awful smart, first thing in the morning.
You like to be up there with him. His arms, the wings, and his wings are feathers.
How'd you get down?
Well, you just fly down, CC.
Well, if you're gonna be barnstorming, you best get your wings out.
Like a bird?
Like a bird.
Is he flying?
Close your eyes.
Is he flying?
If you're willing to fly, pal, I'm willing to witness.
Then lift him higher.
Higher?
Lift him way up the sky, clear up the sky.
Higher?
Higher!
How's the air up there?
Blue.
Have you seen Buddy lately?
He's flying.
Flying?
Flying way up the sky, clear up the sky.
Have you seen Mr. Lindbergh? Any word from Mr. Lindbergh?
Mr. Who?
Mr. Lindbergh.
Ain't nobody flying but the birds.
Any sign of Buddy Lehman?
Who's Buddy Lehman?
He's a good boy.
He is?
He's a smart boy. I know it.
Have you seen Mr. CC?
Mr. Who?
Mr. CC.
Who's Mr. CC?
He's a bird.
A bird brain, you mean?
I see. He's flying.
Keep your eyes closed.
You're flying.
You want to go higher?
He wants to go where you go, CC.
I'm staying right here with you.
Like it here?
I like it just fine.
You like the wind?
Feels nice.
Feels soft.
That's a nice sort of feel.
His vomit's soft like the wind. The voice is soft when he's sleeping.
That's a dream, my friend.
Is Angel's a dream?
Buddy, how come we can't find her? Your mama's been gone a long time now.
He wants her so bad.
I know.
If his arms turn to wings and his wings turn to feathers, he can find her in the sky, maybe, CC. If he's flying, he can be with his mama.
No, buddy, listen.
They can find the sky in the wind of the sun. They would fly, they would fly.
Your mama's not here.
He has to find
her. No, you have to remember. She's left you a father and a sister. And there's friends here for Buddy. And they need him and want him and love him. And he isn't a bird. He's a boy. You're a boy. You're a son. You're a brother. And you're a friend.
Don't you like him?
I like him a lot.
That's something, huh?
You know it.
You know what, CC?
What?
itching.
Oh, still itching?
Right there, see, it's itching right there.
But, well, the skin looks a little red yet.
Oh, you don't want no more itch juice.
You'll never get better if you keep scratching.
But he itches.
Oh. I know. But, anytime your legs start to get at you, you say, I'm going to save this scratch for another time.
Hey, CC, when's it going to be another time?
After you're better.
Is he better?
Nope.
Not yet?
Not quite.
After a while?
After a while.
No.
It's true. Don't you guys read the Bible?
No. How about you?
Well, anyway, later, God gets really mad and floods the whole world.
You mean he kills us?
With water?
But right under.
Underwater?
It's keep raining, see?
How come God makes it rain? He can't have done nothing wrong.
It's only a story.
How
it's true in the Bible.
How come God's mad at him? He can't breathe in the water.
It's only a story.
But he waits.
It's gonna rain, Dad. It's gonna rain. It ain't gonna quit, CC.
What's
that? Stop and make it rain. Can you hear him? Ain't nobody gonna be breathing no more. Come on, we gotta
calm
hide.
Down. Calm down.
We gotta hide.
I said calm down. Hold your horses, bud. Don't catch your breath. Nothing's gonna hurt you.
God is.
If God ain't sucked out of life some Herbert Hoover by now, I imagine you being clear.
He is?
I wouldn't worry yourself any.
You all right? He thinks so.
Just breathe real easy. There you go. That's a boy.
Sweet Jesus in heaven.
You need to calm down a little.
I knew you could do it. I told the whole town so.
Beg pardon?
I knew you'd bring that boy to the Lord.
Miss Henshaw.
We can send her reviving in no time at all. We're in real good service.
Now hold the boat, ma'am.
You'll be singing and saving. Breathing, reviving. You can witness all over the county.
There's nothing to witness.
You don't need to be humble. You can put the garage here and take up your Bible. You can do what the Lord wants full time.
I like what I'm doing. I don't want to preach. I spent my whole life trying to do what the Lord wants. I'm doing it for me now, you see?
Hey, Cece.
Miss Hinshaw.
What's the matter?
Damn.
You okay?
Just leave me alone, bud.
Hey, Cece.
I said leave me alone.
What's the matter, Cece? Did he do something wrong? Hey, Cece.
Blackout. It's a blackout. Blackout.
Ain't they nobody? Ain't they nobody not sleeping? Hey, Cece! You're sleeping? How much you want to get up? Hey, Cece! Do you hear?
I'm here.
You sleeping?
Nope.
You awake?
Nope.
You were sleeping?
I've been trying, pal.
So, buddy, he's itching like crazy.
But there has got to be a cure to all this itching. And I'll be a happy man when you find him.
I mean, grab some of the scoop on him.
Out there, bud.
We ain't so sure.
This is wild root cream oil. This is your daddy's hair tonic, pal.
Well, he itches.
This isn't gonna help him.
Well, it smells nice.
You think maybe you'll get back to bed if I dab a little on you?
Yeah, rub it on his back bones.
Your back's itching, huh?
Back bones, his elbows, itching like you can't sleep for nothing, Cece.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
Hey, Cece, you got you one of these? You got you a belly buttoner?
Last time I looked at it.
What's it for?
As far as I know, you're born with it. It's part of the package.
When he's a baby, baby's got belly buttons.
You're born with all kinds of amazing things.
Hey, Cece, where's babies come from?
Well, their moms have
them. How come?
Because mamas like having babies, I guess.
Hey, Cece?
Yeah.
How come she's with Jesus?
Your mama's in heaven, bud.
How come they won't give her back?
Oh, it just doesn't work that way.
Did he do something wrong?
Well, I wouldn't worry yourself too much over it.
How come?
Because we got enough worry with you losing sleep all the time. Now, what do you say we get your dad's hair tonic back where it belongs and get you back to bed, huh?
Oh, we ain't too tired, CC.
Come on, it's near the sunrise. You see the east there?
You're yawning there, Ferris.
We're not talking more.
It's time for breakfast.
Time for bed, my friend. Time for sleep.
I was wide awake with the suns in the sky. Lying in bed, the first thing I thought was, today's the day. I rolled over to Llewellyn and I said, Sugar, I'm gonna go pick up the bike.
How's she doing?
Oh, I don't know. I ain't rode her 2 weeks.
No, the wife. I mean the wife.
Oh,
Oh, no. Oh, no. She's doing fine, Harris. She's just fine. Say, how's that boy doing?
About the same, I guess, Basil.
Life's delicious, is he? I better look him over again.
He'll fix her up, Dad. Haven't seen you with work yet.
Bugs in charge of the horses.
The what?
In charge of holding his horses.
Tough job, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You gonna ride this thing, Basil?
You hold your horses, I will. Say, looks real nice, fellas.
Get this tire back on, you're ready to roll. You got a few miles left, Harry.
Yeah, it's a wonder she ain't more banged up than she is.
Look at that boy. He's got grease all over him. He's got grease on his backbones and his tailbones. He can't look clean for nothing.
Feels good to the skin, don't it?
Oh, don't wipe the grease off him.
I'm whole still. I want to take a look at you, boy.
How come?
Because you're so pretty.
He is?
Sure. Runs the family.
Of course, your dad knows that. You
doodlebugs are pretty.
Yeah.
Jenny May's pretty, too.
She sure is.
Ferris, you ain't touched him, have you?
I kind of hope he cleared the season.
I don't blame you for hoping, Ferris, but if this ringworm spread something awful, it's on his neck, in his scalp. Another week or two, it'll be in his eye. Now, I told him to wash you.
I know, Basil.
You ain't gonna put him, don't make him get wet.
If you don't keep him clean, it's gonna spread through his whole system.
You ain't gonna wash him.
But it's the only cure for ringworm that I know.
You ain't gonna put him in water, ain't you?
You fellas messing with these salts and this skin lotion, it ain't gonna cure a thing. You can't cure a ringworm by putting stuff on. It's under the skin, don't you see?
Now wait a second, I can't see what you're talking.
I'm talking the same thing I've been telling Ferris all summer. Now, I know it's not easy with the boy being the way he is, but if you'll just keep him clean, he'll be fine.
Damn it, CC, I can't take the boy screaming.
Well, why didn't you say something, Ferris?
You gotta think how I feel when the boy's around water.
You know how to help him and you don't bother to tell me?
Boy, he's in water. He's screaming and crying. It just took my mind off of him, see?
I've been the whole summer here, Ferris.
You're not the boy's father, not family. You work here, that's all.
You just leave the boy go.
I'm tired you telling him to do all the time.
Well, I'm tired of doing it all.
Don't you understand? The boy's mother died in water. My wife in the water. I was there.
I don't care about your wife. I care about the boy.
I don't need you to push me.
Well, I'm gonna push you.
Well, you can get the hell down the road. We got along fine for you without. You'll all find out. You hear me?
I hear ya.
Well, I'm sorry.
So am I, Ferris.
Well, damn it all. I mean, I'm sorry. I lose my temper too easily.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
Sometimes man gets to saying things, not thinking what he's saying.
Sometimes man's a little too pushy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I'm just pushy by nature.
Well, what do you say we give up? Push at this bike, brothers.
I got it.
There you go.
Listen, Basil. Thank you. Take your ease now, Basil. Got any ideas how to go about this whole thing?
Guess we got him in warm. We can get him in cold.
Can't tie him up?
Nope.
And he's cut cold now.
He got yourself all wrapped up in knots, bud.
Well, it was trying to tie him.
Well, since when did you start wanting shoes on your feet?
Cece says you're supposed to keep your dogs in them.
Why's that?
Because his dog's got ringworm. Plus, he's got it all over the rest of it. Want to see?
No, now. Sit still a second.
Hurry up, Jenny May. It's going to rain.
It's raining for a day, eh?
The sky's changing, Ferris.
How come, Jenny May?
Wind's rising fast.
How come you're rolling his pants up?
Settle down, man.
Ain't you going to put his boots on?
Get your shoes back on in a minute.
It's raining.
It's raining?
It's letting up some, but it's still raining.
You can't breathe.
You can breathe. You are breathing, and you're going to keep breathing.
It'll rain, CC. He's going to breathe in the rain.
But if there's one thing you are, it's an A number one breather.
Word on.
Word on. Word on.
You know what, CC? He ain't itching so bad.
You know why, don't you?
Because he's breathing.
Buddy!
I got a sneaking suspicion. It's not just because you've been breathing, but because you've been breathing while rolling around in all this rain.
Buddy!
Over here, Big May. Him and CC are breathing.
Oh, I've been looking for you half the night, little brother.
He can breathe in the water, Big May. How about you?
Are you sure he's all right?
Looks fine to me.
Like to worry me to death, you two.
Oh, Jenny May.
You guys got a sweet talk a while? You want him to maybe go get somewhere else?
I'm leaving.
Itching all over. Elbows, his backbones, his pillars, except his dogs ain't itching.
That's because your dogs are in a puddle of water.
What are you doing?
Putting some of this puddle on his pitters feels nice.
You best find your daddy and tell him we'll be down in the water.
Right now?
Go on, we'll be fine.
Well, can't you just wait for us, Lizzie? It won't take long.
Go on, Janice, and stop looking so worried.
You two be careful out there.
He is.
You about ready to go, bud?
Where are you going to take it, Cece?
We're going to try to fix you up.
Please, you're going to carry him.
Have you seen my dad?
No, I was marching straight down the garage. I was talking to the preacher.
Well, Mr. Showers is headed to the river.
The river?
Yeah, if you see my dad, tell him Buddy's and Cece, and they're both down in the water.
Well, bless me, sweet Jesus.
Oh, Bud, my back's awful wore out.
You think he's a basso?
I think you're just grown.
Like a weed?
To say the least.
You ain't gonna put him in that river water, are you?
Still itching?
Well, he ain't so sure no more.
No, now. Just try and touch it, Bud. Put a little in your hand. See how it falls?
Like the rain.
Only there's a little more of it.
Yeah.
Well, let's keep your pants rolled up.
You want to get naked?
No, pants are enough.
You get naked?
Just pulling my shoes off.
Your dog wrench?
But a little water will do me good, I imagine.
Are you sure that's like the rain?
Just about. Whoa! What was that? It's a little colder than I expected.
Are you okay?
Just watch how I'm waiting. You want to splash around on me, little? Get yourself used to it, son.
Oh, he's freezing!
Move around a little.
Oh, it's awful cold.
It's awful nice.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh,
keep
boy,
moving.
Boy.
There you go. That's a boy.
How are you doing?
Doing fine, huh? Feeling dead.
Well, ain't you gonna wash them all off?
You warming up some?
It's trying.
All right.
Easy, easy, easy.
Is that better?
Then he's easy.
Yeah.
He's a wonder.
You are, huh? Well, what do you wonder about?
You think his mom is okay?
I think your mom is in heaven.
Oh, oh, now.
You stay close by me.
He is.
You want to feel your way along the bottom. You see?
Hey, CC, you been to heaven?
Well, to tell you the truth, bud, I've been a little too busy being here to be much anyplace else but here.
Well, where's heaven at?
Well, let me think a minute.
Is it in the sky?
Not exactly.
You still thinking?
I'm trying, pal. I guess you could say heaven is where you are when you ain't here no more.
When you ain't here no more?
Like your mom.
She's gone.
Well, that's heaven.
Hey, CC, you hear?
What's that?
The river. It is talking.
The water you mean? The waves.
That's talking, CC.
Well, what's he saying to you, bud?
Well, he don't know.
Who doesn't know?
He don't.
Who don't?
Him. Him, CC. Can you hear him?
I hear you, pal. You're a pretty good guy, bud. You know that?
Hey, CC, how come they sing it?
It's all right. Hey, ladies. Ladies, we'd like to be alone here.
He likes it in the water.
What are they doing? Ladies. Ladies, I'm trying to wash the boy. Don't you see?
I brought him, Pastor Showers. We're all here to witness.
I'm just trying to wash the boy. Don't you understand?
We're here for the baptizing, Pastor.
This isn't a baptizing.
Praise God, the Lord is with him.
We'd like to be alone here, don't you see? Would you stop singing? Stop singing and listen to me. This has nothing to do with the church and the spirit. I'm done.
and like a slate wiped clean, or a fever washed away, when there was fire in the sky. Now there's nothing. Buddy Layman's dead, don't you see?
Now we harvest the fields and turn the ground over.
And we turn the earth to earth, like a child to its mother. And we think of the boy, and we call it a blessing. And we turn to each other, and we call it a blessing.
Wait, 1001, 1002, go.